He make my daughter suffer a lot, and she's still suffering. So that's the bullet entry through here. She can't walk properly. She can't see. I'm not gonna play the heroism and tell you that I forgive him. No, I am not.
People, they come and they have either the sign of the white power. We feel the pain all together, Muslim and non-Muslim in this country. But we are working closely with each other, sending the message to the enemies of peace that we will never give up.
I'm walking my daughter out.
She's coming out alive. And thanks for all the prayers.